So I'm going to go up into the temple now from the back side. And there's an open courtyard on the inside that we'll see in a moment. So there's these long halls that go down around the perimeter of the structure, but continuing on straight ahead through the next doorway. It opens up nicely. So everything's enclosed. It almost has a prison yard feel to it because of these huge walls surrounding it, but what a majestic view. Continuing on out into the yard. Panning around to the main entrance. And one final look at the main entrance.